impossible I have found, for when my chin is on the ground, I pick myself up, dust myself off, start all over again.
Well, it's a new decade, the 1930s, and things are not going very well. There's no food, there's no money, and there's certainly no work. But I'll tell you what, a man's got everything he needs when he's got his friends. And I hang out with this group of thugs down in the old neighborhood. Now, we have a plan to improve our situation.
That's enough now.
So, let me introduce this group of characters for you. Just freshly back from Joliet State Prison is Slick. And fresh off the bread lines, here's Sunny Boy. And back from a vacation at Leavenworth, here's Willie. And my dearest and closest friend is Dancing Dan. Why do we call him Dancing Dan? Well, just watch this. As for me, well, my name is Charlie, and I fancy myself a bit of a ladies' man. And would you look at these ladies now?
Ooh, baby!
That's my baby. No, sir, I don't mean maybe. Yes, sir, that's my baby now.
And did I say, look at these ladies? Oh, I'll tell you, if I had 30 minutes, I'd want to spend 15 minutes with them.
Down the street. Now I ask you, where he comes.
Gentlemen, let's hear it for the babies. And one round of applause, please, for the flappers. And where would we be without the shadows? And of course, the burglars. And then of course, our two special shadows.
There we go.